Hello there, welcome back to a new video. So this is a 2007 BMW X5. I'm about to show you where to locate your fuse box. So it's carried two fuse box. I'm going to show you where to locate it. So right here on the driver's, on the passenger side, this is the fuse box under the dash. So to get out the fuse box, I already removed the screw, turn the screw. So this little screw right here, the one you're gonna turn with a star pine screwdriver, a green screw. You're gonna turn this one, and it's screw, and it's come down just like this, and you see the fuse box. Okay, so I turn on the light so you can see it. Okay, so this is the fuse box right here, and this is the screw that turn and lock to hold the fuse box in place. And to remove it, you're gonna remove three screws, one right here, one here, and one right here, which is these type of screws. So it's star print called flip screw. This is the screwdriver I use. So I'm going to show you the one in the trunk. Okay, so on the passenger side also, they're gonna come right here. See this black tab right here? You're gonna pull it down just like that. And the ID behind right here. So this is how the fuse box. For some reason, I don't know why they put it all the way in there and they hide it, so I don't know if they do it for purpose, but that's it right there. And on the other side, there are some computers. That's it right there. And if you want to locate your lights, you can find it behind there also. Same with this side, you can change your bulbs easily. So if you find this video useful, guys, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching. Catch you another time. Bye.